Welcome to the drawing room, everybody. If I bring up the sketchbook software, hang on, you can see this is what I'm going to be doing today. I'm going to have a go at drawing Unikitty from the Lego Movie. This was from another request I had on Instagram, so yeah, I'm just going to, as usual, just sort of get on with it and see what I come up with. I don't know how long. It's probably going to take me longer than the one I did last week. I think it's. I will do more than one if it doesn't take that long to do. thing is going to be 100% accurate. Let me just rotate that a bit, I think. It is rather stormy out there. You can probably hear the wind. Storm Hannah, that's what it is apparently.
real life goes along this, this spacecraft is blocking out the sky, and there's no
Right, so I've got about 10 minutes left. I think I'll take my time with this second one. Because yeah, it's a little bit more complicated than the Shaun the Sheep stuff I was doing last week, so it's going to be two instead of three. I kind of wanted to see if I could do three, but it doesn't look like I've got time. I think I am kind of, I'm trying to make these just like an hour long. I don't think it's worth making them any longer, to be honest. I shall be over and done with quite soon. So yeah, it's probably going to take me a bit of time to do the finishing touches, do the last little bits of housekeeping.
Okay, I think I'm just about done. So one last thing, I think. We get a little bit special.
It's quite nice. Thank you all for watching, everybody. Do take care. And as usual, I am off to the pub.